most versatile substance on the planet, and they used it to make a frizz.